Hi again, it's Bethany Finch with American Made Home Solutions. Many times people ask us, how do I know how much to sell my house for? And that's a really good question that can sometimes be the simplest answer of, I'm not sure. There are many factors that go into determining the value of your home, but the best way and the easiest thing that we can tell you is it depends. Now, what does it depend on? You still need to figure some of this information out if you're trying to sell your home. So one of the things that we oftentimes do to explain it to someone who's looking to sell a property or purchase a property is the simplest, easiest way. Your home is worth what somebody else is willing to pay for it. It doesn't matter that the home across the street just sold for $500,000. If you don't have a buyer willing to pay $500,000, your home's not worth that. If the tax assessor says that your home is worth $200,000, but again, you don't have a buyer willing to pay $200,000, then your home's not worth it. Value is in the eye of the beholder. Now, there's some really key information that oftentimes gets misunderstood when people are valuing a property. And basically what it comes down to is two things. The end buyer determines the price of your home. So, if your end buyer is what we would call a retail buyer, somebody who's looking for a place that's all fixed up, nice and pretty and ready to go and move in ready, they want to move right in and colors are picked out, brand new appliances, the whole works. That would be a retail buyer. If your home looks like that, fully ready to be listed, staged, the whole works, then that retail buyer is going to be the one that determines the value of your home. If your home needs more work done to it, maybe it needs more than just a paint job. It maybe needs to be cleaned or there's a bunch of other stuff in it. Maybe there was a death in the family and there's grandma's stuff is still there that needs cleaned out or any number of things. Maybe it's been 30 years since there's been maintenance done on it or the electrical's never been upgraded and it's a 1920 home. Things like that. Well, that isn't necessarily going to be a retail buyer that would be purchasing that property because a retail buyer needs to get financing. So they would not be able to get financing on a home that needs a new roof and needs new electrical and things like that. So that's more of an investor type buyer. They're going to be paying cash for something like that. And they have a different valuation. They're looking at your home based on how much work they're going to have to put back into it. Where a retail buyer is basing it on how much they're buying it right now because they want to be able to afford their monthly payments. So those type of considerations are things that all go into play on how much your home is worth. Now, if you'd like to learn more about that, we'd be happy to give you a free consultation. We list out all your options and you decide. And guess what? Some of those options aren't working with us. Some of those options are listing your property with an agent. Some of those options are completely different outside of the box. Organizing and working with a short sale situation. Sometimes it's getting a cash offer. Sometimes it's completely different. Maybe you still need the income coming in, things like this. So it's a seller financing type situation where we can continue to pay you every month. So all kinds of scenarios go into place and they're not necessarily broadcasted out there for everybody to see. So we are definitely an outside of the box company. And we can help you find the solution that works for you. So let us help you find the best solution. So if you have a property that you need to sell, or you have a property or a friend who has a property who needs to sell, give us a call, 360-386-7493. Or if it's easier for you, you can simply send us a text with the address and phone number and we'll be happy to get in touch with you. So the number again is 360-386-7493. I look forward to talking to you soon. Have a great week. Bye for now.